start because yours is the player who died. Duh.
Hostile whining and crying detected.
Enemies have engaged with Thrall mercenaries.
Oh, he stunned. He stunned Kelvin. I think that Kelvin saw a sub there. Kelvin came down. Alright, I want to get the shard. Oh shit, Kelvin, you sub. Oh, you're so gone? Goodbye.
Well, screw this thing.
Fucking, what's his name is behind? Oops, why am I taunting? I'm sorry guys, I'm talking on accident. Alright, I'm backing off. I want these shards anyway. I didn't get that other one because I was taunting.
Contracted by the enemy.
engage the Thrall mercenary camp.
Is everyone back in the game? Oh, okay, sorry. I wasn't really playing because I didn't realize everyone was back yet.
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
Getting a bit warm, eh? Uh-oh, we need help with the Kelvin back here, you guys. Oh, he's low. Is everyone back in the game? I tried so hard to kill you, Shadow. I feel betrayed.
Thrall mercenaries deployed. A sentry is under fire.
Yeah, what the actual fuck?
Oh, it only shows the Toby. Running it back, or are we just like redoing everything?
Why don't we pick each other's team? So, like, you pick two teams, and then you draft with the other person. picks. Do you just tell them? Like, we all have the tap party open, and it's like, okay, yeah, you guys are first picking Kid Ultra. Or you're banning this.
Alright, if you want to captain that, Rambo, go for it.
Sure.
Alright, you and somebody else. I don't know who it's going to be. You and Peanut.
I'll take Crow. And we have to have two frontline, two DPS, and a healer. But the healer could be like any of like Kid Ultra, Umbra, Miko, Alani. One of those four. And like Reyno and Beatrix count as DPS characters. Pendles counts as a frontline. Like the other characters are frontline.
Wait,
yeah.
Why would Reyna count as a DPS?
A DPS.
Like I could see Cleese, but not Reyna. Like the character has
to easily
solo
support,
break 100k.
And she has to go somewhere. Reyna can easily break 100k. I'll pick Chanel. I'll pick Ichizuku. And Hugs. But make sure you don't mute everybody yet. Yeah. Yep. As long as each team has two DPS, two frontline, and a healer. Yeah, so you ban what you don't want to get under any circumstances, so like you would like ban Reyna or something.
Nope, I don't want to be the captain.
Yeah.
Shadows, why aren't we on the same team? I feel like we haven't even been on the same team, like maybe one game the whole night. Sad. People just hate support. Support just isn't good enough for most people. Most people are just like, oh my god, you
so,
need 300k and 10 kills.
What am I picking, Peanut? And you have to tell me within like 5 seconds, at least, of the thing ending. You can't tell me at 1 second. No, no. Amber, I can see what you're highlighting. Okay. And you are given. I can't see who's off left. No, well, no. Ernest. People are like, if you're gonna highlight for like longer than a second so I could actually look over and see what it is. Oh shit, sorry, fuck. Pixie eating up, fuck me. Oh, Pebbles! Good enough. Fuck me, I fucking forgot. And no one's saying anything on my team. Yeah. Whatever. Fuck me. I forgot. And shit. I'm so used to seeing the red, and no one on my team's talking. Shit. Yeah. Tell me. Yeah, see? I was doing like the same thing. We're gonna have to do this a few times to get to not suck at doing it. Fucking. Okay. No, yeah, I think you guys are fucking doing a lot better because you're talking. Yeah. No, well, we can't give them that. Yeah. I'm trying to think. Why, dude? But yeah, that and that. You think? Galilea? Yeah. Well, that's what we were going to do, but still, you guys are going to get a strong comp. That is a strong comp, but I think we fucked this up, or I fucked this up. Yeah, I think that. You know, fuck, have Boulder. Yeah, that's we. This is not good for us. Well, it has to be Alani or Miko. Oh, we do. Oh, we have Umbra. Oh, yeah. Shit. I can't believe you guys are random, Toby. Well, I mean, still, Toby Ernest is like one of the best DPS duos. Yeah, that was my fault. No, yeah, and like this does work. On Xbox, they've done these tens like a lot, and it's worked out. But we're just not used to it, or at least I fucking am not. Alani, yeah. Yeah.
Just name the target.
You don't want to play something else, Hugs? Like whiskey or something? Yeah. Or we can just not, because this is not going to go well. Can't even fucking find my loadout. There we go. Oh, there we go. Left at one, left at two, middle at three,
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the
ride
enemy
the
sentries.
wave,
Escort minions to enemy
damage.
sentries to strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack. Destroy the enemy's final sentry to achieve victory. Lay waste to your enemies in 3, 2, 1. Begin.
Ready yourselves.
Minion manufacturing is initialized. Prepare for assault. Our minions are moving toward the objective.
Here's the second chance. Oh crap. was really fucking close.
Hired muscle at this location.
Oops. Who fucking knows where the other front line is? Fucking goodness. It knew you were coming, it wouldn't let me up. Boulders down here?
Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Oh. Oh, damn it. I picked, I realized myself. Takes it. I swear I just did like a 5 right attacks before I left attack. Like, instead of 3, because it. No! I'm gonna clip that actually. my goodness.
Engaged a Thrall mercenary camp. Hostiles at our sentry. Allies are attacking a Thrall mercenary camp. An ally hired the Thrall mercenary.
Escort minions to enemy sentries to pierce their shields.
That's a present from me. Exaggerated.
Get me the fuck up here! He gave us a whole bunch of, I think, swarmy characters. Price is excellent.
Oh.
Okay.